their phones out and taking photographs. I hope everybody has an Oppo phone taking pictures.
Oh, we'll say he's going to give everyone an Oppo phone. We were watching this TVC before we invited you. Can you take us through the journey, the experience of shooting that brand new TVC?
It's always amazing shooting with Oppo. I think this is my third commercial with them. And I've done one digital commercial, and it's always been pretty cool. And I love taking pictures. I think anybody who follows me on social media knows I take a lot of selfies. So it's brilliant for that. It is.
Yeah, you got it right.
Yeah.
She was like, hey, hold on. What if you look great? Maybe I should take a selfie.
Yeah,
we could do that. But tell me something, Sonam, what should one remember when they're taking a selfie?
Well, I think it's just important to smile, and then I think that's always a good thing. I smile a lot, and obviously if you have a good camera and the correct apps, anybody can look good.
Double, she's saying apps, yeah. Do you need an app when you
work? I mean, I'm not a professional photographer, obviously. But I pretty much use like every possible tool. I say there's a lot of like Photoshop or beauty that's required.
And it's all actually there in this phone.
Yeah.
Well, Sonam, you know, you've had this beautiful journey. How much has Oppo made you smile through this time?
I think pretty much quite a bit. I'm really happy to be associated with Oppo, and the journey's been amazing. I love the fact that I've been the brand ambassador for Oppo with Rithik, and I also have my individual ad with Oppo, and I feel like they've just grown leaps and bounds the past 2 years since I've been the brand ambassador. I don't want to take credit for it.
but you can.
It's a credit.
She can.
Well, hate the word fashion.
Oh, lovely. Thank you very much. We shall kill the person who wrote that on his script.
Yeah, well, I think it has to do, you just need to be comfortable in what you wear, and anybody can be fashionable or stylish. I don't know about fashion, but a style is different than fashionable or fashionable.
So what is your selfie style?
Like I said, just smile and be confident.
Well, is there like an angle?
Well, you can ask Double that. I think all angles work on me. All angles work. I think all angles work on anyone. You just need to be confident.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. The ultimate confident woman who is truly a style icon, the one and only Sonam Kapoor. Would you please give her a huge round of applause?
Thank you so much.